We are at the UC Davis Center for Aquatic Biology and Aquaculture. Today we are pit tagging, which stands for passive integrated transponder tagging, about 1,000 juvenile Chinook salmon. We're gonna give them, after they are tagged, we'll give them a few days to recover. They'll be released onto a flooded rice field, and we will be able to detect those tags as fish move between subplots in the field and eventually exit the field to begin their migration to sea.